This is how you make any stainless steel pan completely nonstick. It's called the Leyden frost effect. You heat up the pan for a few minutes until you can drop a little water, and if it glides like a bead, you know it's hot enough. I then add my mushrooms to the dry pan, let the water evaporate, and let them brown on each side. Reduce the heat completely, add a little butter with aromatics, hit them with salt, and follow for more.